I knew that a desk job would not be the correct career choice for me, and so I decided to work with my hands. I'm a quality control inspector for Baker Hughes. My job involves reading prints, inspecting the equipment. I was born and raised in California. I took auto shop in high school, where I was presented the opportunity about Spartan. I wasn't quite sure what NDT was all about, and when I researched it, I got very interested, and I decided to make the leap of faith and come here to Tulsa, Oklahoma, and join the Spartan team. I received my Nondestructive Testing diploma from Spartan. I continued my education in getting my Quality Control Management degree.
Marissa Huybers, Associate of Applied Science, Quality Control Management, going to work for Baker Hughes.
My favorite class at Spartan was radiography. It was a really hands-on course. I had a great instructor. He had tons of knowledge in that career field. If you come to Spartan, you work hard, and you put all your effort, you're going to get it all back in the long run. Being a woman in this industry can sometimes be challenging and intimidating. If you want to prove yourself and work hard, you're just as good as anybody else in the industry.